Lionheart. Oh, wait.
Hello, this is Ronald Hart, and welcome to Let's Play Zelda the Minish Cap Part 9! Haha, yes! No, I'm kidding. It's me. And my roommate. So, we just thought that we narrated Part 8, and we didn't. I just played it. So, we were playing the video and talking at it, and nothing was getting recorded. So, it was a complete waste of 10.5 minutes. Anyway, so you come in here and steal this guy's kin piece.
He doesn't even care. He's
no, he doesn't.
Sleeping or doing whatever he's doing over there.
He's, I don't know. He's, it looks like he's got like a mortar and pestle over there. He might be like making some kind of like
Kind of drug.
I don't know. Or what's that? What's that Caribbean dish? Mofongo. It's like a banana rice mush that Puerto Rican people eat. It's supposed to be really good. Anyway, so this little guy tells us that
kill the flies.
Yeah. Yeah, all that Jeff Goldblum in here. And you guys get that. It's his movie, The Fly. Which is an alright movie. It gets kind of freaky at the end. Yeah. Dude, The Fly 2 or Return of the Fly or whatever it is, that movie was messed up. It's where his girlfriend or whatever has the kid. And the kid's, the kid comes out as a larvae, like out of the mom. But then he grows into a human. And then at the end, like when he's like 14, he starts turning into a fly. Yeah, I'm gonna go get rid of my cereal bowl too, so just watch.
We'll be back.
Do that. Hey guys, we're still upstairs. I'm getting my phone right now because it needs to get charged. So, just keep watching.
Thank you.
wall! Get back to the chopper!
Making videos.
Has this been on the whole time?
Yeah.
Wow, a lot of blank spaces here.
Well, unless it like echoes from upstairs.
I doubt it.
Oh, have you tried this yet?
Sierra Miss Ruby, whatever it is.
It's got grapefruit in it.
I usually don't drink, so I can't believe I drank Mountain Dew yesterday.
Yeah. Well, yeah, you didn't drink any pop at all last year. You always had milk. Alright, we're back, finally.
Yeah, sorry, but put our cereal away back in the sink and clean the bowls for them.
Yeah, because we're courteous like that. So I don't even know what happened.
I'm guessing we got bit again.
Yeah, and I guess we, got the water for that plant. Like a trap, he just waits. Link just waits for it, sword slashing. Another kinstone piece. Eventually you'll like collect a billion of these things. And then like everyone you run into, will want a fuse. What? Needle shield?
Did he just turn into a spiky shield?
So I'm doing a little experiment because we enjoy listening to the game as we narrate, so hopefully the sound doesn't get overtaken by the narration. Either that or the sound in the narration syncs with the sound from the game, because it's nice to listen to a game while you narrate. I don't know, it's kind of weird narrating on something that's mute. Okay, so this puzzle is obscenely easy. Okay, I would have had it perfect if I hadn't moved that left block. That's all you have to do. Just have to move either the two on the right. That's all you have to move. Look at the hiccups now.
There's some more bombs for your trouble.
Yeah, except this isn't where I need the bombs. Maybe I'll just come back here and see if I can get those pots for more bombs. Look at that. That's as easy as it is. I don't even know what that was.
Just set like three bombs next to it.
Boom. Yeah, in Kirby Superstar Ultra that I'm playing right now, I always get the Poppy Bros ability, the bomb. And then whenever I go up like next to a boss or an enemy, I just spam bombs like crazy. I just lay a whole bunch of bombs. Like right next to it, and then just watch it explode. It's amazing. We want to go to Crenel Mines. There's a giant hole here, though.
Why not jump down?
You can't jump in the hole. Actually, it's not a hole that you like jump down into. The item that we get in the next dungeon is. Is part of what it does for that hole. Because that hole is just you kind of sink into it and don't do anything. Anyway, these are flying mini Octorok. Just use your quest jar on
them. Against the wall as hard as possible.
Just whip it. Anyway, so bomb this wall because it's obviously not bombable. We got. Had my bombs out and I choose my bombs again. So he says he's gonna give us a grip ring for a mountaineer like myself for 40 rupees. What a bargain.
Bargain like a bottle.
Yeah, I had to pay 20 rupees for a bottle.
An empty bottle
of grip. Yeah, I didn't even have like magic potion in it or anything. Which I think is a bummer they didn't add in this game. They didn't have magic potion in this game. Like magic spells? They didn't have any magic spells.
And once again, just to spite him, you kill all of his little buddies.
They all pop out later and like, man, just got spanging. Alright, see you next time. Well, not yet. Now. No. 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 We'll come back here way later. And now I'll see you next time.
Later.